Hi, Dan Casey here. Just another quick market update. I wanted to show you probably one of the major reasons why the market went down yesterday, December 17th. So much is probably comments a lot from this guy right here, Jeffrey Gundlach. He's considered the bond king, but he has a lot to say about the stock market as well. One of the brightest guys probably out there now that I do take some of what he says into account when I do things. I'm also going to show a chart of what our records show at Bridge River Advisors, but let's first hear what he has to say. The question to him was, are we in a bear market as of right now?
Bear market. I mean, people like this definition of 20% down as a bear market, but that's obviously very arbitrary. I've been around for over 35 years in this business, and I've seen a number of bear markets, and it's more about kind of how you lead into it, how it develops, how the sentiment changes. And I think we've had pretty much all of the variables that characterize a bear market.
Now, all right, so his characteristics that he monitors shows that we are probably in a bear market right now. At Bridge River Advisors, the things that we look at, we're not quite there yet. I will show you right now the charts that we use, and you can tell we are very close. If the market does go down more now, of course, December 18th today, it is up. But if it goes down any more, we are very close to shifting into cash and then reevaluating what we should get into at that point, depending on what our records show. So just wanted to do a quick update. Please call or email for questions or concerns, and we will go there. We will discuss that. Hopefully you can see that we are on top of things. We're watching the market very closely. I know there's been a deterioration across the world on various things, and we have gotten you out, if you're a client watching this. As you can see, we have gotten you out of several things that have been going down over this year. Energy, overseas, emerging markets, bonds. Which is why you're seeing a lot of your account right now in cash, because we are trying to protect what we can in really a world that's going down step by step. Now, the U.S. market still supposedly, from a lot of the talking heads and things that I read and see, we're still in good shape. Everything, if you were to look at just the metrics of the U.S. economy and businesses themselves, everything is showing as if it's a market that we're doing good and we will be doing good. But of course, there's other concerns, geopolitical and otherwise, what is affecting the market, and of course, tariffs, which is probably why overseas has gone down so substantially, and that's the tariff issues. And we thought that that wouldn't affect us here in the U.S. as much, but as you can see, it has been. So. We don't want to make any moves quite yet in hopes that it does bounce back. But if it doesn't, we will be getting into cash very soon. So I hope you found this informative. Like I said, text, call, email, come into the office if you'd like to discuss this more on what our moves are for your particular account in the near future.